Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Carson, better known as My Name Carson on all other social medias, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to get every skin in Fortnite and 100,000 V-Bucks, as you can see, and just basically a completely modded Fortnite. Okay, so you'll be able to see here that in the item shop there's random skins. I don't even know if these two have been released yet. But then there's the Recon Expert, obviously it is in now, and then old defaults. But I'm going to show you how to get all this in this video. So if I just exit out of that and close everything, because that is not actually Fortnite. To download it, you're going to want to go to Google and first download this WinRAR. It's just a zip pack, like, file opener. The link will be in the description, but once you've downloaded that, it will just download. You can exit out of that, then go to this rrfn.dev, and the link will be in the description again. If you go to download up on the top right, I'll leave a link for the download page as well if you really want. Then let's just click version 1.3 or whatever version you're on if it does get updated, but just click download and it'll automatically download. And then if you have the WinRAR, it'll come down here, it'll be down here saying to open. So once you open it, you'll see this. Then all you're going to want to do is drag it from down here into your desktop, then right click on it and click extract the latest, and then you'll get this. It'll be in a normal file then. So then you're just going to want to open the file and double click on Fortnite Launcher. Then it'll bring up this built for FDev or Launcher. Then username Fortnite path. It should automatically find your Fortnite path. And then just type in any username, it doesn't matter. So if I say I want my username to be YouTube, just click launch after typing it in, and then it might take a minute or so longer than like the normal Fortnite, but then it'll just start loading. Just gonna give it a minute. Also, whenever you do open it, the audio is very loud and you can't load into a normal game. So as soon as you log in, you might be best to turn down the settings, like the audio settings. Like, it loads pretty fast. Then you just want to click on Battle Royale, as you usually would, unless you are a Save the World player. I don't think this works for Save the World. Okay, I'm just going to quickly turn this down. Okay, so that's that done. And you can see that, like, look, this in the shop, locker, you have every skin in the game. Say I want Renegade, or there's both styles, and you can use both styles. Say I want Skull Trooper. Oh, you don't have the purple one, I'm only realizing that now. I wonder if you have the pink Gold Trooper. No, they're the only skins that you don't have. But you have Aerial Assault Trooper. It's pretty nice just to have every skin in the game, even unreleased skins. So you have that one. You have, where is it? There's too many skins. I like that skin. And you can select your default skin, so all the old default skins, all the new ones and choose what one you want to be. And then there's something really cool. Oh, here it is. So there's all the henchmen skins. Well, that's just, don't know why that's default. But you become a henchman if you want. Even the female ones. And the older ones. Don't know why that's crack shot. Like, see if the world skins. Pretty cool, to be honest. And then you can also be more henchmen. There's duplicated for some reason. But there's another really cool. There's Galaxy. Where is it? Here. It can be these. I'm not even sure what they were used for. But I mean, they're quite nice. It can be the Astro World skins. So you have like everything in the game. Even pickaxes. You've got them all. Even the Axe of Champions. The one that you can only get for winning the FNCS. Never saw that one before. Plus, you have the plasma cart unreleased. Probably never going to get released. Because it's been like for ages. So you have a lot of stuff. Because you just got literally everything. I think this was supposed to be the old default pickaxe, but it doesn't work. Then all the wraps. It's the Goosebumps one. The Molten one. Never even knew that existed. My best to show on guns. But I've never seen that one before. Then there's a gold. You can just make all your stuff gold automatically. And then, of course, you have every loading screen that's ever been released. There's quite a lot of them, not gonna go through them all. Every trail. And glider, of course. Dragon Corn, PSI. And dances, this is the good bit, I think. You can use the glue one. Well, I need to get one. Doesn't use much audio. Then you can use the PD one. So just anything that you wouldn't usually have, you have it. And even unreleased. I don't know why that's just the T-pose, but okay. Some of them are duplicated, don't know why. But I mean, it's quite nice just to have everything. And then V-Bucks, obviously you can't buy V-Bucks because it's not an actual game. Can't compete. Battle Pass, you have it. Wait. I never checked. Do you get all the skins gold? Oh no. But you can see them. The only thing you don't get all of is the banner. But you get the Epic Games one. So it's a bit better. But you can't go into a game. because it's on a older version, right? But you can see Battle Pass level 99, name is YouTube. You can use everything in lobby. A lot of this stuff I actually never knew existed. So, it's just pretty cool to have all this. Nice way to show your friends all the different stuff you have. And you can just use anything. It is pretty insane. But anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and peace.